Hello guys, I've created logic blocks, logic gates in Minecraft. To get the logic gates or the circuits, just press the button and place it down. To remove it, just break it. This is the logic blocks and the circuits. AND gates, OR, NOR, XOR, NAND, XNOR, NOT, stopper, switch, rising, falling, and double edge, monostable, T flip-flop, transmit, and receive. The switcher have two spawn eggs, switcher X and Z. The X will spawn it in the X direction, just that way. The Z will spawn it in the Z direction, that way, or that way. The transmitter and the receiver only works with the closest receiver in the range of 10 of the transmitter. This is a basic circuit that I made. Let's turn on that lamp. Turn that on. Turn this on. It should deactivate that one. Alright, this is falling, so that. Turn this on. This already on. And switch. No, useless. Don't even need to change. If I do, this happens. Change it back and add it again. If you don't know logic gates, you can experiment it in this map. I've set this up. The download link is in the description. Comment, leave a like, and subscribe. Goodbye.